Hey, lovely people. Now that you've created your Klever K5 wallet, it's important that you back up your 12-word seed phrase, as well as learn how to access your private keys to ensure that you can always restore your wallet in case you lose your device. So today, we're going to go over the simple steps on how to back up your wallet. First, open the Klever Wallet app. On the homepage, press the hamburger menu in the top left corner. Scroll down to Backup Wallet and click the button. Enter your PIN code or use your biometric identification to access your keys. Read and confirm the security alert that you're aware of the risks associated with exposing your keys, especially about not showing your 12 words or private keys to anyone. Now select the blockchain that you want to access your private keys from. We will showcase Doge as an example to celebrate Elon Musk's recent purchase of Twitter. Then select the wallet address where you want the keys from. You can now write down the private key or the seed phrase on a physical piece of paper. It's important to note that your 12 words are the master private key to access all your combined blockchain accounts supported in your Klever wallet. Meanwhile, each account created under the 12-word seed phrase also has its unique private key that can be backed up and later imported separately. In other words, each blockchain account has its own private key that you can back up separately, while all combined accounts are tied to the same 12 words that you received when creating your wallet. We hope this video shined light on how to back up your Klever wallet. Have a great day and see you in the next tutorial.